We'll be back.
Ron said Denver 2 years ago had a tough time. They bounced back. You can take that to heart when you go get
them. No.
Can you put a figure on what
that I played. Got out play it, bro.
Is there anything Denver did defensively that, I mean, I know you've seen them, study them. Was it pretty much what you had seen on film? Was there anything different you think they put in for this game?
Nothing different.
Anything particular that's memorable? Obviously, you're disappointed. You've won tremendous games before, and I know you've had some tough losses too. I mean, this is on the biggest stage. It's difficult, I know.
We knew you were going to be comfortable. We were on low spots.
Did you see anything that you didn't expect today?
They just played better than us. I don't know what you want me to say. It's like, they made better, more plays than us. And that's what it come down to. I mean, we had our opportunities. It wasn't nothing special that they did. We dropped balls. We turned the ball over. Gave up sacks, errant passes. That's it. They scored more points than that.
Can you put it in words the disappointment?
Lost.
Cam, on that fumble, was there, when you were looking at the ball, was there a thought that you were trying to pick it up and extend the play, or is that why you didn't hit it that hard?
Did it all change anything defensively to take away from running lanes?
No.
I know you're disappointed, not just for yourself, but your teammates, because you guys talked about how you are band of brothers coming in.
That was the game plan. Both of us, one-on-one, hand outside. They got a couple big plays.